Hey guys, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share the recipe of how to make a hotel Dahi Vada at your home. So for this recipe, what you need, here I have the batter, the urad dal batter. And if you want to check out how to make the vada, hotel vada, you can check in my YouTube channel. And so this is the batter. And here I have some oil in the kadai. What I'm going to do, I'm going to make vada. We have to fry this vada until it becomes crisp. So Krishna Janmashtami is coming, guys. So I will try to upload more recipes in my YouTube channel for Janmashtami. So it's time to remove. Can you see the color of the vada? So it should be like this. And it's time to remove from the oil. So I'm going to make more vada. So here I split the vadas into two containers. Can you see? And here I took 7 to 8 tablespoon of so I used this spoon dahi, and I added little bit of water, and I added some salt, that is as per taste. And if you want to soak this vada in the lukewarm water, you can, but I'm not going to soak this one. I'm going to add this dahi into this. This vada will soak in this dahi, guys. And I'm going to add some more dahi. So here I added some hara dhaniya, that is the fresh coriander leaves, and in both of these. And I'm going to do tempering, guys. For South Indian vada, dahi vada, we have to do the tempering, that is a must. So for the tempering, here I took some oil, 1 to 2 tablespoon of oil. In this I added some mustard seeds, then urad dal and some hing powder. And I'm going to add this tempering into the dahi vada. So after adding the tadka, that is the mustard seeds, the urad dal, everything, I'm going to add some boondi. It gives a nice crunchiness in the dahi vada. This is the must, guys. So this vada has to be soaked in the dahi for at least 30 minutes, then only we will get the juicy dahi vada. So yeah, I sprinkle some chili powder in the top of the both the dahi vadas. So yeah, so this is the quick video of how to make hotel dahi vada at your home. See you soon in my another cooking video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching. Bye.